Hi, it's Susanna Troy. Here's the cover of the New York Daily News today saying the mayor orders probe into 911 system chaos. Are you kidding me? Cathie Black is the Rose Gill Hearn of Department of Investigation, and we pay her over $200,000 a year. What, to fix everything for Mayor Mike Bloomberg? He should have resigned. You know, I did a YouTube, it's got over 7,000 views, I think. We made major cleavage, a grade toupee, and a tie as Mike Bloomberg resigning over this. This is insane. This is like a joke. The guy is guilty. He needs to resign. There's too much corruption. 911 tech, we went over budget $1 billion, and now Rose Gill Hearn is just thinking about looking into investigation as Mike leaves office in 175 days. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? And Cass Holloway said Hewlett-Packard came in under budget. It's called creative accounting. In my opinion, they were stealing and they weren't the only one. And looked up to the emergency backup command centers both in Brooklyn and in Bronx. The Bronx one, $50 million. It doesn't even work at this time. If that Brooklyn one was destroyed or shut down, it goes to one police plaza. Are you kidding me? This is a joke. They've been protecting Mayor Bloomberg for 911 tech corruption. And when you vote Christine Quinn, his little puppet, out, and vote Scott Stringer out for comptroller, and vote Cy Vance out for Manhattan DA, and everyone who voted for a third term, by the way, you use a lever because the high-priced technology for Board of Election was crooked, as is most of it under Mike Bloomberg, a total fraudster.